Namaste. I'm Dr. Nischal, practicing as a consultant dermatologist at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic, Vijayanagar, Bengaluru. See, for good skin, hair and nail, it's a holistic approach. It is not some 10 ingredients which are there, which is basic. So what do you need when you want to have a good skin, good hair and good nail? Basically, it is your proteins and antioxidants. So how do you get your protein? Because the keratin which is there in all of these things is nothing but it is derived from amino acids, and these amino acids are an integral part of proteins. So whenever the protein intake is good, naturally the keratin is much better. What is so special about keratin? Keratin contains a lot of sulfur containing amino acids, and specifically these things are more important to maintain a good, better skin. So what are the sources of this? The regular source for sulfur containing amino acids are your sprouts, your dry fruits. Dry fruits have a lot of these, and also seafood and egg. These things have a lot of proteins and they definitely help to improve the texture and feel of your skin, nail and hair. Second aspect, we need a lot of antioxidants. So what are all the antioxidants what you require? Antioxidants are there in fruits and vegetables. You don't get antioxidants in an animal-based product. So naturally, any vegetable and fruit gives you a lot of these antioxidants. It is not that one antioxidant is important over the other. It's a combination. See, it is like when you're cooking, you need a lot of ingredients to make a nice dish. So this is also the same way. You need vitamin A, you need vitamin C, you need B complex, you need vitamin B12, you need vitamin D. Everything is important. So for that reason, always it is a nutritious food which is more useful than particularly choosing one fruit or one vegetable. In general, anything which is green, yellow, orange and red, these four colored fruits or vegetables are rich in vitamin A. Vitamin A helps to maintain the skin, the keratin layer, outer layer of the skin. It helps to protect the skin internally like a sunscreen agent. So this is very important. Second is vitamin C rich food. So vitamin C rich foods are all the fruits which are sour, citrus fruits, orange, mosambi, and then guava. These are rich, pineapple, they're all rich in vitamin C, and even grapes, they're rich in vitamin C. Vitamin C is constitutional. So if at all the collagen has to build up, it needs vitamin C. So for building collagen, you need vitamin C, and hence it becomes integral. Vitamin E gives suppleness to the skin. It is there in seafood, it is there in dry fruits, you can have them. And then comes other antioxidants like astaxanthin, then there are pine bark extracts. See, these are also good antioxidants which have a lot of nutritive and cosmetic benefits. So it should be a balanced diet, it should be a wholesome diet. Second, when it comes to the fruits and especially vegetables, either you can have it raw or you can boil it or steam it rather than boiling, because that retains the nutritive property of the vegetables. So that is why steamed vegetables are much better than your properly cooked vegetables. So by taking care of these aspects, your protein and antioxidants, it definitely helps you to maintain your skin. And whatever fruit is there, it not be a very expensive fruit. Whatever seasonal fruits are there, please go for that. And any fruit, it's a combination. It's always better to have a fruit salad rather than one single fruit, because each fruit is rich in one particular ingredient. And when you have a combination of that, it works better. So for that reason, have your lot of veggies, your fruits and protein intake. These three things you need to balance to have a good skin, hair and nail.